Now that I think about it, I hope Cup is doing all right.